Notice I didn't change my leg, I just changed the this is a driving position. We might need it at the leadership, in which case, get defensive. But don't be defensive until you need to be defensive. You to email me, and the subject line, you just say article, question mark, because I have an article by a friend of mine from Practical Horseman that talks about the difference. Good. And circle. And walk. Talks about the difference between a dressage at home and a show jumping. And in his mind, the two actions are very different. And I think it's very classic, very classic.
Yeah.
All right. Now she got a little bit of a long throat because she went back. I don't know if it was a little bit too much, but I thought it was quite good.
Okay.
Since he hadn't jumped a shepherd before. When you're going across country, put her in a single bridge. You know what I mean by a single bridge? A single cross. And stay up on her. Don't go back and try and hold her with your weight.
So she, when we're galloping, she gets like really low in her shoulders.
Put her in a bridge. Yes, and don't ride her in something with the curb chain, ride her in something with the gag action.
Okay.
Good girl. Okay, we can put that rail back up. We can raise the chevron up.
You have three planes, right? If I jump in big, I'm going to get four whether I want it or not. If I jump in normally, I'm just going to land and make sure I don't pitch and cut on the ring when she lands. I'm going to land with her, she'll take a big stride, then she'll leave the remaining three strides. If I jump in weak, I'm going to land, and remember the first time you did, I'm going to land and press 2, 3, 4. I want the reaction back there, not in front of the next jump.
Yeah.
Make the correction first. Not like